Now, four Somali men have been charged with terrorism offences for helping al-Qaeda-linked militants attack Nairobi's Westgate shopping mall, an attack that claimed the lives of 67 people. The charges handed down by a Kenyan court include offering support, providing shelter and providing false documents to the suspected gunmen who've been linked to the Somali Islamist militant group al-Shabaab. All four men pleaded not guilty.